Hello, I'm Rosie Wyles, and I'm delighted to be taking part in Actors of Dionysus's Daily Dose of Ancient Greek and Roman Poetry and Drama. Here's David Stuttard's poem, Her Voice, which is inspired by Sappho. Her voice was more mellow than any flute. Her hair more gold than gold, and her skin was whiter than any egg, and embraced in a soft linen robe. You've come. Oh, I was longing for you. You've cooled my heart, which was hot with desire. I was dreaming of you, but then dawn, in her golden sandals, woke me.